Alright, now recording in Xvid codec again, and the quality is set down to 10% in Bandicam. So now let's try a game again and see how it works. And if it works, and why am I doing this? I should say that got 1.3 gigabytes for 2 minutes, which is a bit too much. So I reduce the quality from 80 to 20 to see how it looks now. Okay, not laggy at all. No